We will begin with the Hoan Prize in Science.
우리는 어떻게
How does the human memory work?
마빈 천 박사는 Dr.
Marvin Chan
그
is on a quest to find the answer to that question using new research methods.
그는
As a world-renowned expert in cognitive neuroscience, Dr. Chan's research focuses on how the human brain processes information.
마빈 천 박사는 기능적 차기공명
functional MRI to identify where in the brain information is processed
정보가 처리되고
and how it translates into behavior.
인간은 수많은
different regions of the human brain take in countless pieces of information.
이 정보들은
which form new connections
통해
and are ultimately stored as memory. Memory may be compared to having tattoos inscribed on the brain.
Marvin Chan 박사는 이
Dr. Chan decoded these tattoos to uncover the relationship between the mind and behavior.
그는
He reconstructed facial images stored in the brain in the form of computer graphics and successfully analyzed how we recognize faces.
마빈 천 박사는
Dr. Chan
또한
also
뇌의
proved
특정 신경망이
that certain neural networks of the brain
significantly
impact our ability to pay attention.
이 연구는 향후 주의력
This research has the potential to promote the development of novel treatment methods for ADHD.
I think the ability to reconstruct what is on somebody's mind based only on the pattern of fMRI firing and computation is amazing. We are able to understand what is on their minds, what's going through their brains, without even asking them.
Basically, when you scan a person, their brain activity pattern is different from other people's brain activity patterns. And so based on these differences, we can predict just based from a brain scan, a person's intelligence, their focus, their memory abilities, their personality, and also several types of mental disorders.
새로운 연구 방법을 개척하며
Dr. Marvin Chan has pioneered in employing new research methods for exploring the human mind and behavior. His research offers a key to unlocking the secret of how the human cognitive neural network operates.
시상은
Mr. Hwang Si-kim, Chairman 하겠습니다. of the Hoan Foundation, will do the honors. May I ask Dr. Chan and his wife to come forward to receive the Hoan Prize in Science. Congratulations. Please give a warm round of applause to the laureate of the Hoan Prize in Science. May I now invite Dr. Chan to deliver his acceptance speech.
깊은 자리에 혼자의 힘으로 오는 사람
No one arrives here alone, I think. Like most everyone, my journey started with supportive parents who cared about my education. And I had fantastic teachers and professors, and I would like to especially thank Dr. Chan Seop-chung of the Department of Psychology at Yonsei University. And I've also had the brightest and hardest working students and collaborators over the past 25 years. And I would also like to thank Dr. Min-sik Kim and Dr. Do-jun Lee and Dr. Soo-jin Park for your support. And there are just too many people who have helped my research, but I have listed them on my website. And unique to my situation is that I'm mainly here because of my wife. My wife, Woo Kyung-an, is a Yale professor. If I did not meet her in 1994, I would not have stayed in America as a researcher. In 1996, she got a job offer from Yale before me and helped me to get my first job at Yale. So we were able to work together at Yale. Therefore, had I not met my wife, I would not have been able to do the research that is being recognized here. My research combines neuroscience, psychology, cognitive science, and artificial intelligence. So given this expertise, I would like to ask you to embrace AI. Please do not fear it. With a scientific understanding of the brain, mind, and behavior, and with wise ethics, policy, and laws, we can control AI to benefit our society. I would like to thank everyone for coming today, and I would also like to thank the members of the selection committees and the Hoam Foundation. Thank you very much.